What's going on, everybody, and welcome back. I am on a little Minnesota musky hunt with my girlfriend Jessie. If you haven't seen yesterday's video, you should probably go watch it. We had an incredible morning. We had a four fish day, just some crazy bites, crazy action, a lot of fun. But anyways, we're gonna try and repeat that again today. We're just getting out here this morning. It's absolutely gorgeous out here. We got a major coming up in about a half hour, and we're gonna see if we can put some more fish in the boat.
Casting. Back here.
Where is it?
Back here.
Look at all that. Big fish. See it? Right there?
Yeah.
Got it.
Got him?
Yep.
Nice. So sick. You're doing good.
Cast right there.
That's hilarious.
Look at that front hook we added.
Thank God.
Whole reason she got it.
Well, what do you even say about that?
I mean, who do you have to thank for that one?
Beaver.
And?
You.
No, who do you really have to thank?
Who?
Hummingbird.
Oh, yeah, hummingbird. Yeah, definitely.
We went past the fish, and I marked it, and then I told Jess there's one over there, cast back at it.
Actually, he said big bleeper, and then I was like, oh, you're going to get to catch that at first, because I just changed to a beaver. First cast. Like three pulls.
And I let you cast at it first.
I know, that was very thoughtful.
Don't act like I didn't.
I mean, you probably wouldn't have caught it anyways, but. I thought it looked small. It made me nervous. I'm not very experienced when they're starting to come out of the water. So, and then it only had one hook in the head, which also made me a little nervous. Okay. Very angry fish. It's actually a little bigger than I anticipated.
Yeah.
Nice one though.
Show me some tail.
So glad I brought my bibs today for this. Pretty sweet. I guess I like the beaver now. Little warrior on the fins here. All right, let's get her back because it's not even the major yet.
Yep, let's get it.
See ya.
There she goes. Give some.
Oh my God.
You have blood on your shirt.
I'm a mess. I got shit on. Oh, really? Yeah, you can tell. But, like when we first started.
Alright, pulling the bait out. I guess I can talk a little bit about what me and Jess are running for setups. This is just a Husky Medusa. I came up with my own line of leaders over the winter, and I wanted something that was not going to be able to get bit through. I had a lot of people saying they're having fish bite through fluorocarbon, especially on rubber like this. So this is a 49 strand wire leader, 130 pound, made by Leaders and Lures. So I had one yesterday actually engulf this whole Medusa, and its teeth were raking against the leader. So just a little extra precaution. I don't think they can see it. I don't think it's deterring any bites, obviously. But I'm throwing that on a 10-foot extra heavy Predator from Thorn Brothers with a Diabol X HD 8.1:1, 400 size, and then 100-pound Seaguar threadlock braid.
And what do you got here?
A friend.
They're friendly today.
They are friendly.
Very bitey today.
Very bitey, yeah. We just caught her fish
Probably 20 minutes ago.
20, 25 minutes ago, yeah, something like that. So, I'm gonna grab a glove and short you. This thing absolutely rocked my world. That'll wake you up in the morning.
Ooh, spunky.
Don't drop them. Hold on to them tight. Another 46, 47 incher. Long, not real heavy, but long fish. Sweet, awesome, awesome morning we're having here. Let's get her back. Put me back. Thank you.
Let me go.
Thank you very much. Just gonna hang out with us for a little bit, or you taking off? We'll hang out with her, make sure she goes down, but as long as they're upright, I think it almost stresses them out more to touch them and handle them. As long as it's calm like this, as long as she's upright, she's good. Yeah, here, look at her go down. Turn the boat if you want. Nice scoop for that, but down she goes. And I get a whoosh.
That's slimy.
All right, guys, that's gonna be a wrap for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it very, very much. If you'd like to, please subscribe below to the channel. There's a lot more content coming for this channel, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. I think we had a pretty good time. We're gonna go in, take a little break, and come back out this afternoon and see if we can do it again.